to come, campaign you must learn to serve me well. You strike my side by accident as you go down to your goal. This cripple here that you clothe and feed is neither starved or cold. He does not ask for your company, not at the center of the on a pedestal. You did not raise me there. Your laws do not compel me now to kneel grotesque and bare. For I myself am the pedestal of this ugly hump at which I stare. Learn what makes me kind. The crumbs of love that you offer me are the crumbs I've left behind. Your pain is no credential here, it's just a shadow.
Turn a band. one right up top of mine. I start to cry. I start to cry. Hero walking, walking barefoot across the boards, all through this lonesome night. Tell me why. it's ever changing, never changing murky water. Yeah. Huh. Oh, riverboat just rolling along through the great, great, greasy city. Huck standing like the saint upon its deck. Well, you wanna catch a ship, then bait your hook. Let's take a walk. Oh, come to me, oh, come to me, is what the dirty city say to Huck. Streets of opportunity, and a whistling his favorite river song, and a bad blind nigger at the piano puts a sinister blue lit into that sing-along, and Huck senses something's wrong. Sirens wail in the city, and a little Ulysses it turned to putty, and old man River got a bone to pick. And oh boy, suddenly got a bone to suck. He goes, oh. For the dirty old man latrine. The brothel shifter. The hustle and the bustle and the greenbacks rustle. And all the sexy cash. And the randy cars. The $2 fucker. Just don't care that in the pocket of the jacket is a chamber. A lead pellet sleeps in there. Wake up! And a hook was
whistles and he kneels and he lays down. See you, Huck. Good luck. A smoke ring hovers above his head.
And the rats and the dogs and the men all come and put a bullet through his eye.
And the drip and the drip and the drip of the Mississippi crying.
And St. Huck hears his own Mississippi just rolling by him.
Obliged. she loves me. No, she loves me not. Oh,
welcome to the solitary flyer. You see it land on the rim of my glass. It's going around and around and around. Up. And then I held it to my ear. You could hear it scream. You could hear it scream and scream and scream till it screamed not. Hey, Joe, you want to come out to scream?
Just a little indication, just who will dig the hole. When you're done ransacking his room, grabbing any damn thing that shines, I throw the scraps down on a street, like all his books and his notes. All his books and his notes and all the junk that he wrote. Whole fucking lot right up in smoke. Well, ain't there nothing sacred anymore? Won't someone build a box for shooting up his guns, they're shooting up their mouths. They're saying, fuck with us and die. Fuck with us and die. But see that rat of fear go scuttle in their skulls. Cover that eye. Cover that frozen eye. Oh, boy. Blood puppet. In a heap up against the stone wall, black puppet, go to sleep. Mama won't scold you anymore. Armies of ants wait up the little red streams, are heading for the mother pool. Oh, Lord, it's cruel. Oh, man, it's hot. Oh, man, it's hot. And some of those ants, they just clap to the spot. Ooh, through the first stone, that black. Set of critics and the hacks, the pen pushers and the quacks. We just come to get the facts. Oh, we just come to get the facts. Here is the hammer that built the scaffold and built the box. Here's the shovel that dug the hole in this ground of rocks. Oh,
and here is the pile of stones. And for each one planet, God only knows a blood rose grown. Now listen, these are the true demon flowers. These are the true demon flowers. Stand back, everyone. Blood black, everyone. Blood black. Stand back. Build a box for Black Paul and who'll carry him up the hill. Now I said the widow adjusting her veil, I will not drop the nail or cart his puppet buddy home, for I've done that 100 times before. Oh, he's 100 times or more. And why should I dress his wounds when he has wounded my dress nightly right across the floor? Oh, who below? Box for Black Paul. And who'll carry it up the hill? Now who? This won't hurt a bit. Out of my eyes with your eyes to fall to glory. Spring up from the grope of life. Spring up, 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 up into death. Up, 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 up. Inhale its breath. No, it's a death. Favors those that favor death. Stone, and here is the inscription it bears. Below lies Black Paul, under the upper, but above and beyond the surface, flat fall there. And all the angels come on down, and all you men and women crowd around, and the old widows weeping into their skites, and all the little gals and the little boys, and the scribes with their pens poised, all the hullabaloo and all the noise, all the hullabaloo, all the noise, all of the hullabaloo, all of the noise. Clears his throat of black blood. Black Paul singing like a lonely boy. Well, I have cried 1,000 tears, and I cried 1,000 tears, it's true. And the next time in night, you know that I'm still crying them for you. Girl, she was so sweet, red dress, long and red hand down, and heaven just ain't heaven with that little girl hanging around. Well, in my life, you know, I've been a bad man, but Lord knows I've done some good things too. But I confess my soul will never rest until you, until you've built
until you've built a box for my gal too.